So first up, you got me in Superview because it's day two of Advent. So again, we have our Lego Star Wars Advent calendar thing. Now, let's see, day two is, trying to read this upside down is no easy thing. Here we go, day two is here. What have we got? I have no idea what that is. Let's see, shall we? Right, now I can see it upside the right way. I still don't actually know what it is. Fortunately, it does come with the most simple of instructions. I don't have my little elf helper today. She's over at her older sister's place helping them pack to move. Right, so no more goodies in the bag there. Right, so we have okay, let's see if we can do this. How high have I got to hold this to do it? Okay, this is going to be interesting, trying to make a Lego model on camera, because I don't have a camera for the Lego, for this stuff yet. So we have that, and we have that, like so. Now it wants me to put a clear block over here. Not sure what that's all about. There we go. And we have another one of these little slopey blocks coming down here. And we have another slopey block coming off this way. Just there. And a slopey block here, and in each location we also have one of these. I have no idea what this is. It's supposed to be Star Wars. I'm not sure how or what or why or where, but we shall no doubt see. Okay, and we have, not sure if you can see too clearly, that. Now we have some horn type thing. Okay, we have this thing that's going to, this little disc that's going to go in the center. I probably should have put that in before I put the bits in around it, but we'll cope. There we go, like that. That looks about right. Now all of a sudden it gets the Viking horn treatment. It took me a while to work out what the last one was, but that's one of Jabba's sand yachts. This, I have no absolute idea what I'm looking at. It's fiddly as hell. Okay, so what we have is this. Now I have no idea what this is. What do we have by way of pictures on the back? Oh my goodness. Okay. It's down here. I think it's supposed to be the Sarlacc. I think it's the Sarlacc. That's day two of my Star Wars Advent Christmas calendar thing. And I've got more bits left behind. So I'm building up a little pot of spare bits.